गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी आर नेक्स्ट चैप्टर दैट इज़ बी अ राइटर पार्ट टू, द स्टोरी बिफोर एंड आफ्टर. ओके, सो इन द पार्ट ए, एज यू कैन सी इन द पिक्चर, देर इज़ अ स्टोरी रिवॉल्विंग अराउंड दिस पिक्चर एंड दिस इज रिटन ओवर हियर. एंड इन द पार्ट बी देर इज़ अ स्टोरी दैट इज टेल्स अस समथिंग एल्स. सो वॉट वी हैव टू डू, वी हैव टू मेक अ स्टोरी, वी हैव टू राइट अ स्टोरी. ओके, so this will be your homework. I'm going to explain how to write the story and you have to write the story. आपको story लिखनी है, मैं बस आपको explain करूँगी कि आपको लिखना किस तरह से है. You have to just observe the picture and start writing. Okay, the story before and after. Look at the picture carefully. What does it show? Are the animals holding a meeting? What could be the reason? Okay, as you can see there are many animals, means deer is there, turtle is there, parrot is there, rabbit is there, monkey is there, another rabbit is there, mice are there, okay, then squirrel is there, okay. So are they holding a meeting? Are the animals are holding a meeting? Unki meeting chal rahi hai kya? Agar meeting chal rahi hai to kis bare mein? What will be the reason? What will be the topic? Try to imagine what must have been, what happened before and what it likely to happen later. Means क्या हुआ होगा जिस वजह से उनको ये meeting रखनी पड़ी और क्या होने वाला है आगे. Okay, ये meeting का reason क्या, result क्या निकलेगा. Form groups, discuss your ideas, then each one you should write his or her story separately. So this is an activity what we can't do now because we are all sitting in our home. So what you have to do, you have to just imagine once, like you are thinking yourself as a duck, then think as a deer, then think as a turtle. So what you will be telling about in a meeting, आप एक मीटिंग में हो और आप अपने आप को हर एक रोल में इमेजिन करो और उसके बाद अपनी स्टोरी सोच के लिखना शुरू करो कि मीटिंग इस तरह इस टॉपिक पे निकली. एज यू कैन सी स्क्विरल इज सेइंग समथिंग टू एवरीवन, एवरीवन इज लिसनिंग केयरफुली एंड पैरोट इज ऑल्सो सेइंग समथिंग, rabbit is also saying, everyone is discussing something. Okay, you may give the animals name, describe their qualities, in short use conversation in your story. Means you can write, hello, my name is Squiri, okay, and we are holding a meeting about our food. Okay, about our food, what should be our food, because in jungle there are more animals and less food. My tail is fluffy and I am very much, we can say, soft. I can, but I want more food. This is my qualities. These are my qualities. ये हो गई एक बात. Means squirrel की उसने अपने self introduction किया, then उसने अपनी qualities भी बताई और meeting का reason भी बता दिया. Likewise, your rabbit can say anything that I want carrots to eat, but where we can get. So another rabbit is saying that we can get from the another village or another story, another forest. So this can be the discussion. I'm just giving an example. You can write it yourself. Okay, just you have to see the picture and start writing the story. Okay, I'm just taking example of food because there is one basket over here and it must be like they are discussing about any party or anything like related to food. I now the second picture. In the second picture, what we can see? Look at the picture carefully. What are these people? Look at the picture carefully. What are these people? Where are they going? What are they carrying? Why? Try to answer these questions using your imaginations. Means who are they people? Okay, means ये कौन लोग हैं और ये लोग कहाँ जा रहे हैं. ओके, और क्या करने जा रहे हो, ये इमेजिन करके हमें लिखना है. फॉर एग्जांपल, और पर्सन इज टेकिंग ए, वी कैन से ए लैडर इज देयर, मीन्स एक सीढ़ी है, एक रस्सी है, पेंटिंग करने के लिए है, एक बोर्ड है. ओके, सो ये सारी चीज़ें वो कहाँ जा रहे हैं, किस लिए जा रहे हैं, क्या करने जा रहे हैं. ओके, यू कैन, ये सारी चीज़ें, ये कुछ काम करने जा रहे हो. ओके, दे आर ट्राइंग टू मेक समथिंग. ओके, बिल्ड समथिंग. From do from groups discuss your answer and try to build a story around this picture as a group activity. Okay, you have to discuss with your friends, but you can't discuss now as we are in the we are at home. So what you will do, you will imagine and you will write the story. Give your characters names and qualities. Don't forget to include the dog. Okay. Means you have to give each character a name. For example, his name will be Sonu. Sonu, Monu, Champu, and Pappu, and Gopu. And this will be Honey. Okay. So these kinds of types of names you can give to your characters. And you have to include a dog. Also find a suitable name for places where they live, work, are traveling to go. Give your story suitable title. Okay, you can give this story a name like a tree house. Okay, so they are going to make or build a tree house, and after that they are going to do picnic, as you can see. Okay, so they are living in city and they are going to have fun in the forest in the tree house. So this can be the story and the title. You have to write like this, and this will be the only homework on this topic. You have to just make the stories, watch the video, see the pictures, and try to make the story. Thank you.